Please introduce yourself.
Hello, I am Snehal Gautam of class 11th and I am a planet manager of Udaan Enterprise.
As planet manager, what are the roles played by you?
I worked as a planet manager of Udaan Enterprise. My job was to make eco-friendly products and use the waste products for further sale. Even I use the policy of reuse, reduce and recycle. The second job was done, like we plant saplings or planters in the nursery and making them ready for further sale.
What are the main activities you performed in school enterprise?
As we all know that there are always old t-shirts in our houses, so we made cloth bags from the old t-shirts, maintained cleanliness on the carnival day. Even we did a resource analysis in school to know what all are the things which can be used for further sale. We planted planters in the nursery and managed it.
Okay, what are the challenges you faced and how did you overcome them?
It was really difficult to collect waste material from the classes. So the class managers managed this work very well. They announced in the classes regarding the collection. Even it was difficult to manage the plants as we have to compromise our studies. So I went in the nursery in the prayer time and in the class teacher's period.
What are the skills gained by participating in school enterprise?
I learned leadership skills, resource management, time management and problem solving. Even I learned the art of communication.
What advice would you like to give to other new students who will join this enterprise?
I would like to tell them that Udaan Enterprise is a great platform. It enhances all the entrepreneur skills and even the life skills. One should always come here. It will make you a great person. Thank you.